Hi, Tony Vera, Venice, California. The eviction starts tomorrow at Park Avenue and Oceanfront Walk. They started today. It took some tents away. But next week, they're going to be clearing different locations. So this should be over officially next week. And I will be back at LAX over the weekend to get used to being back there again. So I pray for all the homeless people that want help. I pray for all the people that want help, man. This has been a really sad journey. So here it is. I hope you guys enjoy it. It was a long day today, man. But tomorrow is a big day. It's a big homeless encampment right on Park Avenue and Oceanfront Walk. And that's the one they're going after tomorrow. Here's the video.
Gotta move on my release day, huh?
How's that thing do on the sand?
No, not at all. It can't be on the sand with this.
I support housing for unhoused people in my neighborhood. So what's that? Where are the resources?
Do you know who your council member is?
Tell me. Do you know who the council member is?
I don't know where you live.
Where they live? Where are they?
St.
So who's the council member for this place right here?
Vane.
Vane?
Vane.
have it for me, dictate it for me. I want to know, like, word for word. I want to know who I want
to explain it to you, so that's what you got enough
for. Oh, I got to go do my research now? That's what you're telling me? You can't give me his name, spell it for me? Give me that solid. You would spell your name for me, right? Do you know how to, you don't know how to spell his name?
Okay.
What is his title? Tell me that.
The council.
Council district member for Venice Beach? Awesome.
Okay.
Council, let me write that down, okay? All right. What's your name?
Yeah,
I'm Lizbeth,
all right?
Great to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
Okay.
Well, so I can go, yeah, okay. Don't do that. Don't give a fuck. Don't do that. We don't fuck with you. Let's go
do the
exact
thing.
Get up out of here.
I hear it.
I feel it. You don't do that.
I'm on it. I'm on it. Thank you. Come on.
That's great, man.
God got it.
Thank you.
He's going to take care of it.
Amen.
Amen.
Yep.
Wait.
fuck out of here. Y'all some fucking park rangers, not police officers. Well, bitch, you get down there, fuck y'all.
Thank you. It's good to see you, man.
You guys are literally up 7-0 in the first inning, and then you blew it.
It's a long season, bro.
That's right.
Thank you. positive, right? This is a good thing? This guy's not going to come back and get any of this? Allowed to take it because the gentleman isn't here to determine what's his, what he wants and what he doesn't want. So it stays.
They knew that before they uncovered it, but they couldn't take it, I guess, right?
No, no. They did not. This lady brought it up to their attention.
Thank you. captain of LAPD, 6th Division.
Thank you.